As Worcester County Sheriff, I promised we'd end the culture of patronage and politics to the jail, and we did it. And I'm asking for your vote this November to continue with our work, rehabilitating people and making our community a better, safer place.